This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Oklahoma Republican Party is a political party affiliated with the United States Republican Party GOP along with the Oklahoma Democratic Party. It is one of the two major parties in Oklahoma politics as of the November 2012 elections. Republicans have a supermajority in both the Oklahoma Senate and Oklahoma House of Representatives, hold all statewide offices, and all congressional seats in both the House and Senate. This accomplishment is notwithstanding that the Republicans have fewer registered voters in the state than the Democrats. As of January 15, 2014, there are 854,329 registered Republican voters in Oklahoma, compared to 885,609 Democratic voters and 238,874 voters registered as independent or with other parties. The current chair of the state party is Pam Pollard. Contents 1. Current structure and composition. 2. History. 21. Territorial period through 1930s. 22. Late 20th century. 23. 21st century. 3. Notable Oklahoma Republicans. 4. Current elected officials. 41. Members of Congress. 411. U.S. Senate. 412. U.S. House of Representatives. 42. State officials. 421. Statewide offices. 422. Legislative leadership. 43. City officials. 5. See also. 6. References. 7. External links. Current structure and composition. The Oklahoma Republican Party headquarters is located on North Lincoln Boulevard in Oklahoma City. Additionally, the state party has a Tulsa office on East 51st Street. They host the biennial state conventions in odd-numbered years, in which they elect executive officers and delegates to the Republican National Committee. The state party coordinates campaign activities with Republican candidates and county parties and receives some funding from the national GOP organization's history. Territorial period through 1930s. The Oklahoma Republican Party takes its roots from the territorial period, gaining a larger portion of its support from the northwestern part of the state, where migrants from the state of Kansas brought with them Republican political leanings of the time. For most of Oklahoma history, the Oklahoma Republican Party has the fewest members in the old Indian Territory or the area located in the southeast. Republicans held the American presidency during most of the territorial period, resulting in the appointments of Republican territorial governors despite the dominance of Republicans as governor and delegate. The two main parties had almost reached parity in the territorial legislature by statehood. The Republican at the time of statehood in 1907 was not the party of most Oklahomans, but was the party of most African Americans. Republican A.C. Hamlin was Oklahoma's first black legislator, serving in the first legislature of the new state. Republicans experienced a short-lived resurgence in the early 1920s, with the election of John W. Harold in 1920 as the first Republican United States Senator for the state of Oklahoma. During this time, the Republican Party had gained a majority of the state's seats in United States Congress, attaining 5 of the 9 seats available. The Oklahoma House of Representatives saw their first Republican majority and first Republican Speaker of the Oklahoma House of Representatives from 1921 to 1923. The first female member of the Oklahoma House of Representatives was a Republican in the 1928 election. Republicans gained 26 new seats in the Oklahoma House of Representatives due in part to the low popularity of the time of presidential candidate Al Smith and the incumbent governors stumping on his behalf with a total of 47 seats. They were only 5 seats from having a majority with 13 Democratic members. They elected a coalition Democratic Speaker over the incumbent Speaker, but it was the 1930s or the Great Depression that would prove to be the most troublesome for Republicans in Oklahoma. It was during this time that Republican voters had shifted their support to the revitalized Democratic Party. Late 20th century. Henry Bellman. Beginning in the 1960s, the Oklahoma Republican Party made gains in voter registration and state legislative seats. Henry Bellman won election as Oklahoma's first Republican governor in 1962 by appealing to Democratic voters and as an anti-corruption candidate. Only 18% of Oklahomans were registered as Republicans at the time. Bellman's term helped increase the image of Republicans in Oklahoma under his administration. Total highway projects increased 46% over the previous administration. and the first retirement system for state employees was created. Bellman also oversaw the racial integration of Oklahoma schools and the court-ordered reapportionment of the state electoral districts. Bellman won election to the United States Senate in 1968. Republican Don Nichols succeeded Bellman in 1980. In 1990, Black Republican J.C. Watts was elected as Oklahoma's first Black statewide officeholder, serving on the Oklahoma Corporation Commission, serving as a member of the commission from 1990 to 1995 and as chairman from 1993 to 1995. 21st century. After the 2004 presidential election, Republicans gained control of the Oklahoma House of Representatives for the first time since 1921. In 2010, Republicans increased their gains in the Oklahoma House of Representatives and took majority control of the Oklahoma Senate. Furthermore, Republicans captured every statewide office and came within 6 percentage points of capturing the 2nd District, the only congressional seat that it did not already hold. In 2012, it would capture that seat as well and gain supermajority control of both chambers of the Oklahoma legislature. In 2015, the number of registered Republican voters overtook the number of registered Democratic voters for the first time in the state's history. As of January 15, 2015, there are 886,153 registered Republicans, 882,686 registered Democrats, and 261,429 independent voters. Notable Oklahoma Republicans: Don Nichols, A.C. Hamlin, Oklahoma's first Black state legislator after statehood; George B. Schwab, first Republican Speaker of the Oklahoma House of Representatives; Bessie McColgan, one of Oklahoma's first female state legislators; John W. Harold, Oklahoma's first Republican U.S. Senator; Governor Henry Bellman, Oklahoma's first Republican Governor; Governor Dewey F. Bartlett; Governor Frank Keating; U.S. Senator Don Nichols; Bud Wilkinson, legendary University of Oklahoma football coach. Lost 1964 U.S. Senate election to Fred R. Harris; U.S. Representative J.C. Watts, Oklahoma's first Black U.S. Representative; U.S. Representative and U.S. Senator Tom Coburn; U.S. Senator James Inhofe; Governor Mary Fallon. Current elected officials. As of 2015, the Oklahoma Republican Party controls all 12 statewide offices and holds supermajorities in both the Oklahoma Senate and the Oklahoma House of Representatives. Republicans also hold both of the state's U.S. Senate seats and all 5 of the state's U.S. House seats. Members of Congress: U.S. Senate Jim Inhofe, James Inhofe, James Lankford; U.S. House of Representatives OK01, Jim Bridenstine OK02, Marquain Mullen OK03, Frank Lucas OK04, Tom Cole OK05, Steve Russell. State officials: Mary Fallon, official 110th Congress. Statewide offices: Governor, Mary Fallon, Lieutenant Governor, Todd Lamb, Secretary of State, Chris Benj, State Auditor and Inspector, Gary Jones, Attorney General, Scott Pruitt, Treasurer, Ken Miller, State School Superintendent, Joy Hoffmeister, Labor Commissioner, Melissa Houston, previously held by Mark Costello until his death, Insurance Commissioner, John D. Doak, Corporation Commissioners, Bob Anthony, Todd Hyatt and Dana Murphy, Legislative Leadership, President Pro Tem of the Senate, Brian Bingaman, Senate Majority Floor Leader, Mike Schultz, Speaker of the House, Jeff W. Hickman, House Majority Floor Leader, Lee Denny. City officials: Oklahoma City Mayor Mick Cornett, Tulsa Mayor Dewey Bartlett. See also Conservatism Portal, Oklahoma, Oklahoma Democratic Party, Oklahoma's Congressional Districts, Politics of Oklahoma, Republican Party. References: Carat 2014 Registration Report, Oklahoma State Election Board accessed September 23, 2014. Carat ABC, Oklahoma Republican Party accessed May 11, 2013. Carat ABC, Gaddy, Ronald, Republican Party, Encyclopedia of Oklahoma History and Culture, Oklahoma Historical Society accessed May 11, 2013. Carat Brown, Kenny, Oklahoma Territory, Encyclopedia of Oklahoma History and Culture accessed May 11, 2013. Carat Bruce, Mike Hale Hamlin, Albert Comstock 1881-1912, Encyclopedia of Oklahoma History and Culture accessed May 11, 2013. Carat Hanman, Carolyn G. Schwab, George Blaine, Encyclopedia of Oklahoma History and Culture accessed May 11, 2013. Carat Pappas, Christine M. C.C.O.L.G.I.N. Amelia Elizabeth Simison, Encyclopedia of Oklahoma History and Culture accessed accessed May 11, 2013 carat ABC A Century to Remember accessed May 11, 2013 carat AB Gaddy, Ronald Keith Democratic Party, Encyclopedia of Oklahoma History and Culture accessed May 11, 2013 carat ABC Hanman, Carolyn G. Bellman, Henry Lewis, Encyclopedia of Oklahoma History and Culture accessed May 11, 2013 carat Verhovic, Sam Howe 7 October 1994 The 1994 Campaign, The Republicans, More Black Candidates Find Places on Republican Ballots The New York Times retrieved the 11th of May 2013. 10, 2006 Carat McNutt, Michael Oklahoma's legislative leaders pledged to work with Democrats, The Oklahoman, November 7, 2010 Carat ABCDEFGHIJKLMNOPQRS Oklahoma Republican Party elected officials retrieved May 11, 2013. E. United States Republican Party chairpersons of the RNC Morgan Raymond Ward Claflin Morgan Chandler Cameron Jewel Sabin Jones Key Clarkson Carter Hanna. Payne Cortellew New Hitchcock Hill Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin. Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T. B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith. Brock Richards Laxalt, Fahrenkopf Reagan, Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Rassicott Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential tickets. Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge Coolidge, Dawes. Hoover, Curtis twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush twice G.H.W. Bush, Quayle twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney twice McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence parties by state. And territory state Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico New York North Carolina North Dakota Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Territory, American Samoa. District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands Conventions List 1856 Philadelphia 1860 Chicago 1864 Baltimore 1868 Chicago 1872 Philadelphia 1876 Cincinnati 1880 Chicago 1884 Chicago 1888 Chicago 1892 Minneapolis 1896 St. Louis 1900 Philadelphia 1904 Chicago 1908 Chicago 1912 Chicago 1916 Chicago 1920 Chicago 1924 Cleveland 1928 Kansas City 1932 Chicago 1936 Cleveland 1940 Philadelphia 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 San Francisco 1960 Chicago 1964 San Francisco 1968 Miami Beach 1972 Miami Beach 1976 Kansas City 1980 Detroit 1984 Dallas 1988 New Orleans 1992 Houston 1996 San Diego 2000 Philadelphia 2004 New York 2008 St. Paul 2012 Tampa 2016 Cleveland Affiliated Organizations Fundraising Groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teen Age Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee ConservAmerica Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related Articles History 2009 Chairmanship Election 2011 Chairmanship Election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal